Hello everyone, it's Tanya Gabrielle here, wealth astronomologist. Welcome to your weekly astronumerology forecast for the week of October 5th through the 11th. Now this forecast is for all signs. We cover the highlights of the week in both the numerology and astrology, beginning with the first highlight, which happens on October 8th. Now the 8th adds up this year to the number 13, and 13 is the number that we are reintroducing to the world as the divine feminine vibration. Very, very powerful. So this day is very important. We also have an 8 and 4 activation, which means that there are destined events. And the number 8 itself, of course, is about strength and power. Now, in the stars on this day, Venus is in conjunct, or quincunx, that's 150 degrees, from Chiron. And so you're harmonizing your inner needs, and your exterior needs for comfort need to be totally balanced and in sync with your spiritual connection to Source. So you yearn for something greater. You want to see it expressed as beautiful in your surroundings and in what you listen to. But you also have to learn to not take things so personally as well. Your relationship also may be undergoing a shift at this time. So you want to just respond with a lot of beauty and harmony and creativity so you can harmonize the energy. Now, the next big highlight happens on the 9th of October. That's a Friday, and on that day, the code is very changeable. It's very romantic. It's filled with love and adventure and sensuality. So you want to be open to risk. You want to be open to feel free and flexible. And in the stars on this day, Mars retrograde squares Pluto. And these are the co-rulers of Scorpio, so this is very powerful. And so we have this inner tension through the square. We have this Scorpio energy of passion, and it needs an outlet. Your energy needs an outlet with this square. So you need to have the confidence to really stand up for what you feel, engage in physical movement, engage in creative projects. And if you feel energy pushing back at you, it will strengthen your efforts to transform what needs transforming, which is what Pluto is all about, is that life, death, rebirth energy. You also feel very magnetic and sexually empowered on this day. So again, use the energy creatively. The next highlight happens on 10-10, which is always a lovely code of instant manifestation. On this day, we have a 6th universal date, which is about love and abundance, the enrichment of being with family and loved ones. And Venus trines Uranus, so that allows you to have new explorations into beauty and love and enhance your finances and explore new options. This is very much about financial windfalls. When you are flexible, when you are open, when your eye for beauty goes for new adventurous expressions, when your uniqueness is expressed. So this is a very beautiful day for change and accepting change in your life. And the final highlight of the week happens on the 11th of October. That's a date that adds up to 7. So you want to get out in nature. You want to rest. You want to be definitely present. This is the 11 gateway moving into intuition. On this day, the sun squares Jupiter, and that brings a lot of positive energy and flow. It also allows you to feel very optimistic, and that optimism carries you through the day. So be sure you stay focused. Sometimes we can overspend or overdo when Jupiter is square the sun. So you want to focus on one project at a time, make the most of this transit. It is absolutely stunning and a great way to end the week. So definitely get inspired by your own star code as well by going to blueprintclass.com, where it tells you all about your birthday, your birth name, and the numbers in your astrology birth chart. It's a free masterclass I created for you. So head on over there to blueprintclass.com, enjoy that masterclass, and I will see you next week in our weekly forecast. Bye-bye for now.